It has been reported that the California state governor, Gavin Newsom, has failed to follow up on his promise to give himself a pay cut after reducing state workers' salaries by 10% last month. In mid-May, Newsom promised to give himself a pay cut in addition to urging other elected officials to take pay cuts as well. Newsom claims to have asked the controller to adjust his pay on July 1st, and Newsom's staff is claiming Newsom's unadjusted pay to be an administrative error. However, Newsom's pay remains unadjusted while state workers have suffered pay cuts. To read the full article, head to thesfnews.com and don't forget to check out our other news site, canyon-news.com, for more unbiased news. Links will be in the description.